I'm such a baby cause the Dolphins make me cry. Miami Dolphins fans, this game is a bruiser per se. The Dolphins are gonna have bruise marks for a while after a 43-0 shutout to the New England Patriots. Antonio Brown scored a 20-yard touchdown in his debut. Defensively, the Patriots had two pick six in the fourth quarter in a two-minute span. Head coach Bill Belichick said, "It's only game two. We played 60 minutes of football and we have a long way to go." Tom Brady, wow, he threw for 264 yards and two scores, and the Patriots are 2-0 for the first time since 2016. The Patriots, they play host to the New York Jets next. The Dolphins, they're 0-2 for the first time since 2012, and they have those two losses by the combined score of 102-10. The Dolphins, they take their talents to Dallas, where the Dallas Cowboys await.